Hello children, how are you today? Okay. Today we are going to make art and craft, which is DIY alphabet. So here are our materials. First we have glue and ruler. Okay children, now take out your DIY alphabet. And I will read the instruction for you. For each letter craft, press out the parts and gather the relevant materials needed. Then paste the parts and materials as shown. Now take up your craft. We do a letter D. D. D for deer. Deer. Now children, we start to do make our art and craft for letter D. Before you do this art and craft, you can ask your parents to guide to make the DIY alphabet. Okay children? Now take out your sticker and then your glue. Now we start out make our art and craft, which is DIY alphabet for letter D. Before that, you can follow the instruction here to make yours art and craft. First, we put glue in here. Make sure you follow the instruction, okay, children? Then make. Now we turn this. And put glue here. Now the tail. Now we stick the eyes. Here. And another one. Done. Our art and craft is done. D for deer. Okay, that's for today. Thank you. Stay safe and stay home.